cheap bike.
How are they going to do it exactly? I think still need to go to the hospital.
It took us a whole year to consider a re-surgery, which I also hated that idea. But I think to date, I accept this. I have no choice. But she has to go through another surgery for sure. But this time round, who is going to do it? That's the question. So in the end, we thought, since we're going to do it, then might as well we go for the best. Ever since I brought her home, and every day I suction, and one fine day, I just realized that okay, I need to really make a decision now. So after many discussions with the doctors and friends, family, we decided to give it a shot. We started in June last year. Things happen really fast. Like, that every day there's new things. And then before I knew it, when we checked, 1 week later, it's already 100. I think at least about close to 100,000. Then I thought, wow, it's amazing how fast this thing goes. So we were hopeful then. And then to date, we have already raised 1.2 million. Our target is 2 million. It's more than half already. The response is really overwhelming to me. Yeah. Of course, we hope that by end of this year, we can hit the target. Seriously, if without crowdfunding, I guess we are left with no choice but to continue treatment here, but with the risk of the same episode repeating again.